Hi, this is Ferg Devins from Coney Island, and I'm a bladder cancer survivor. Bladder cancer is the fifth most common cancer in Canada. Blood in the urine is a warning sign. If you see red, see your doctor. Finding a cure for bladder cancer won't be a walk in the park, but it's a great place to start. So please come out and show your support at the Bladder Cancer Canada Awareness Walk, starting at Casey's in Kenora, September 24th at 9 a.m. Register or donate at bccwalk.ca.